Hello and welcome back to Heart of Iron 4, playing as Canada. And now the war in Europe is, well, almost over, so like Hungary. Let's see, who's what? Well, these guys have to be taken out. Bucharest has already been nuked. And then we have just the, well, Japan. So, well, let's get to it. I'm gonna move some troops down south. The cookie carriers. And did we get the last one? Yeah, we got the last one. Okay. Let's get that one. Mackenzie the King has announced to cover the Slovenian nation could no longer withstand the pressure from the overwhelming presence of the Canadian forces throughout the country. Canada is now control of their home area. Sweet Canada! No, that went to the United States. God, like. Oh well. Canada controls. Actually, let's move that way. Cut them off. Okay. Go, 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 man, go! What is this? Election. Government contested. Minus 50 political power. Gain base national. This crisis of trust is unfortunate. Well, I don't want any of those, so let's do this. It's not as we are gonna go and crumble, eh? Actually, let's go that way. I don't see. Oh, that's an attack on us. Thank you.
No, I run away immediately. Get going. Clear these guys out. Come on, guys. Front line is getting a little bit funny. It's funny shaped. And that's, I think that's fine. Nothing else to get over here. Well, we could go and that tank. How many super mega heavy super tanks we've been building here? 11. 11. What happened to my Canada bit? Damn you, United States, always stealing my thunder. I don't think they're gonna pull through that attack, so let's call it off. Alright, fantastic. Let's get you guys down here. Boom, boom. Yeah, let's clean it up. Just clean it up. I need somebody on that, though. Come on guys, walk in there. Chop chop! Take these guys out. Get them! They're falling like dominoes. I'm gonna send you over there. Holy shit! Nuggets! Misclicked. Oh my goodness gracious. That's the second nuke on Bucharest. I would like to know who the fuck is it. Who's doing this? Do they expect me to walk into that nuclear wasteland? Do they really expect me to do that? That's horrible. That is horrible. As soon as these guys manage to show up. Alright, they have surrendered all fronts in Europe. So that's just a quick cleanup of the enemy forces. And yeah, I don't have even that many convoys, even though I've been building them all the fucking years. All the fucking years, all these years. Over 10 years now. Well, almost. Almost. Jet engines, eh? That should be the last of them. Yeah. Unless somebody else. Yeah, I'm gonna join the Axis because they're doing so well. Kind of deal. Bert Hofmeister. There's no messing with the Hof. He'll fight their trickster and a ranger. Almost an urban assault specialist. Okay, let's see what's on the other side. Other side of the world. British Raj is almost. That's back where it belongs, our hands. Our hands. You could get everywhere has a access to watch. And let's get Bert here. And let's get our magnificent fleet. You guys, two guys. I want you back over here, so we combine. How about? Seventeen convoys. Thanks, US. Thanks a punch. I don't think Japan. What's their fleet like? 12 ships. Yeah, I don't expect that to be very. You could put planes. I'm not trusting though that. Let's get the Hofmeister up there. And the fleet! What kind of American destroyer flotilla says that? No! Canada! Didn't fit there. Repressed day. Canada! Let's get those boats out there. Let's not go on that port. That port sucks. The ship's out there. Let me clear it out. We could land on. Clear this one out and then take care of Japan. Nice, night vision. That actually reminds me of something. Days. There's some fighting going on in Africa, but I'm not. I don't think there is anything of interest. Nope. Well, that might be unlocking that. But Tortoise, super heavy Canadian tank. That's the destroyer fleet. There's a transport. I'm thinking of landing there and then shoving off to the mainland. Shoving it off. Myself over here though. Let's get that. Zweep. Come on, guys. Pause, they're not going that fast. Oh, you guys are clearing that. Finally. Let's go to Singapore then. Well, after we get inside the port here. That's a Switzerland horse. Let's not walk there. That would be kind of silly. Look at that! The proud Canadian destroyer fleet is taking names. Not really though, but almost. First level destroyers. Uh, 16% is ours, 400,000 people dead. Excellent. Probably need to go and kill this guy. Then again, I can take, what, 6 troops. We are getting super heavy tanks. How many? 2.2 a week. Look at that. I don't think our boat did anything. Nope. Come on, guys. Sail a boat. Then I'm... taking that harbor. I'm gonna say, oh, they took it back. I'm gonna send a couple of guys. Yeah, and the other ones, let's see. We are 70 days away from that, so. I think it was 10. Yeah. Tell me you know that it's true, and that time's over. Let's get these guys. Winter in spring, all the birdies start know if I remembered who was doing what. Yeah, that's fine. Two guys out of there. They have nothing. Clear these guys out. Yep, they're out. They're out. They're dead. They're gone. Goodbye. And that's an episode, so thank you everybody for watching. I hope to see you guys next time. Have a nice day. And goodbye.